Oh, clap your hands, all ye people. Shout to the Lord with a voice of triumph. Divya, can you give us a shout? Yeah! Yeah! Highway in the Red Sea, give the Lord a shout! Yeah! Yeah! Put your hands together. Come on, everybody. Yeah. 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 Come on, put your hands together. Give the Lord a shout.
At all, you are doing two things. You are bragging on God. The God of the Gentiles couldn't do that. They couldn't give a highway in the Red Sea. They couldn't give a passage in the Jordan. They couldn't flatten Jericho wall. In other words, Baba, anytime we hear highway in the Red Sea, anytime we hear passage in the Jordan, anytime we hear Jericho wall flattened, there is only one person. That's you, Lord. That's not Buddha. That's not Buddha. That's not Hindu. Hey! No. The second thing you are doing is that you are prophesying. Walking upon the water, turning water to wine. Access through the wall. That is still you, Lord. So in case there is a Jordan before me now, you better disappear. In case there is a Red Sea in front of me, you better vamoose. If there is a Jericho wall, you better flatten right now.
Yeah.
sea, if he can tear a passage in the Jordan, if he can walk on the water, if he can turn water into wine, if he can pass through the wall, is there any devil that can stop his plan for your life? Sing that third verse 2 more times with audacity. Sing it.
See you.